According to a recent Chinese media reports, the Chinese Communist Party has completed construction of 1,280,000 affordable rental housing units in cities and towns across East Turkestan from 2018 to 2020 under the pretext of improving housing difficulties for low-income families. The houses fulfill the desire of more families to live in peace. However, the safe housing project, according to foreign observers, aims to separate Uyghurs from their real estate, concentrates them in a specific region, and separates them from their economic income. Earlier, it was reported that Uyghurs who had been living in inhabited homes for generations in Aksu, Khotan, Kumul, and elsewhere were forced to live in a low-rent housing. Such affordable rental housing has been implemented as a significant project in the four southern provinces and states, accounting for 60% of total public housing area to date. According to a recent report on various Chinese news sites, the completion rate of rural housing projects in East Turkestan is 94.54%, with 75,000 units completed in 2020 alone, with an area of 40 to 60 square meters, with more than 94% of the annual plan completed. According to what observers believe, the forced displacement of the Uyghur people from their homes and lands, and their transfer to poor areas with weak traffic and poor living conditions, prevents development and leaves them in a primitive state. In 2017, when mass arrests of Uyghurs began, the Chinese government announced that it would provide a variety of outstanding benefits, including jobs, housing, land, and money, to Chinese immigrants in East Turkestan. Videos and advertisements of vacant housing and vacant landing for the Chinese inside East Turkestan are widely circulated on Chinese websites.